Hi, everybody. I'm Jim.
I'm Rich.
And this is our 50th episode, so we're having a bit of a party. We got cake.
You just put the cake on the floor.
I put the cake on the floor, yeah.
Well, even better.
I'm the worst roommate,
how do these
I know.
Work?
I was sort of hoping for more...
Well...
Bang.
Disappointing.
I'm all full up on cake now. Wait. I got this. I got it. I can do it. Here we go. Are you ready?
Okay.
We talked about it last episode. That's why I know it's going to work. There we go.
These fireworks were very disappointing. Maybe they only work at night. So...
Now I have this hoe that I don't know what to do with. Shove it in the chest. Shove it in the furnace. Anyway, today we're taking a break from our usual projects. Rick, you're still working on the greenhouse. Which I haven't actually looked at in a little while, because I've been... Oh, wow!
Yep.
I've been underground. And I'm expanding out the mineshaft. That is going to look so great. It already looks really cool.
I'm just going to get this worker built first before we go.
Yep. We're going to go. Rick's trying to find a magical forest so we can start doing some serious wizarding. And so today, we are going to go on an excursion to find one.
Yay, excursions.
So while you are doing that, I am going to look out here. See if I've already found one somewhere. But I don't think that I have. So I have been pretty extensively to the northwest. There's a big tainted area, but all of the rest of it looks like regular forest.
Magical forests usually spawn in the opposite direction of taint.
So we want to go to the... I've been to the northeast. We want to go to the southwest.
Sure, just let me get my worker up and running here.
Yep.
I'll come up with a name for you later, worker.
Sup, worker?
I think I might need to set him as a farmer.
Do you need a hoe?
Maybe.
I have one.
I don't know if a wooden hoe will work, though. That's the problem. Whatever. He exists. Let's go exploring. Actually,
all right.
Let's sleep first. So today we're joined by my fuzzy armrest, also known as my cat. She'll be sitting on my lap making things even more difficult. No, wait. South is this way, Jim.
I'm just killing these harpies.
The punji sticks will do that.
Alright. So let's head southwest. Let's see what we can see. Sure, the house is locked up.
We don't have keys.
Well, got pressure plates. That's good enough.
So I'm contemplating if I want to try and, you know, break down a bunch of the stuff over here to put up like a spot for a blood altar and a wizard's tower. Jim's trying to convince me to replace that there with a wizard's tower.
I'm telling you, it would look so great. Baked potatoes. Man cannot live on cake alone.
Carrots.
Legit. I like that our Minecraft characters are chiefly vegetarians.
You already got your big ass cool castle.
I know, but I want to go look at it and maybe shop for additional real estate. Oh, Jesus.
This is spruce?
That's deep. Let's not go down that.
What are you doing?
There's a big pit, like, right behind you.
Oh. Yeah, I was just looking at this, because that's apparently spruce.
Yeah.
I didn't think spruce grew like that.
It can. It doesn't grow naturally like that. It spawns in biomes like that. To my knowledge. Alright, so there's a big...
Oh, neat. Take a look at this one.
Heard?
Where'd you go? Are you not in the village yet?
No, I didn't find a door.
Dude, this village has fermentation barrels in it. I think I found the bar.
Where's the door?
Over here.
Oh, I see it. Okay, I'm coming.
It's just a spot right... This building right here.
I don't hear any villagers. And that makes me nervous. Oh, there they are. Now I hear them. Yeah,
probably are penned up somewhere.
They're fucking everywhere.
Oh, wow, look at this, Jim.
There's an obelisk in here. Not the laser phantom kind, but the other kind.
Yeah, yeah, no, I've seen, so you take a look at this.
Neat. They have a vineyard.
I'm worried that there's cobwebs growing on this thing.
Cobwebs is not always a sign of deadly poisonous spiders.
But it usually is.
Usually is. Alright, we should keep moving. We're looking for a magical forest.
Okay. Yep, my cat jumped down finally. But this place is good to explore. There's villagers to kill.
Hey,
Eh?
What do we say?
I said there was villagers to kill.
No.
I found a priest. He's offering a redstone for for emeralds.
Tempting, but I'll pass.
Found a butcher, a farmer.
Let's try to find the exit.
Exit?
Is there only the one?
Shouldn't be.
Yeah, usually there's more than one door. Oh, I found the other one. We've 100% been here before. This is the very first village from the beginning.
No way.
Yeah.
Yeah,
with,
it is.
With the oil? Alright. Have you found your way out?
Nope. I'm actually watching guards. Oh, I found an exit, but I was watching guards shoot at a satyr.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, because I remember the oil in the bridge. This is that's the very first... we were going to live there, and then we realized that the sound of villagers would drive us completely mad. And so we did not.
Yeah, there's talks about not letting me, you know, just slaughter all the villagers. It's disappointing.
Muffin. Stop being evil.
No, one of us has to be.
Let's head underneath this little... bridge area. I like this, too.
Me being evil is probably the better choice of the two, because I'm probably the lesser of the two evils.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah.
Evil Jim is not a person you want to meet.
Nope.
Ba-da-ba-ba-da. None of this. Oh, it's because there's so many sheep. I'm like, where's all the grass?
This is also coarse dirt, not regular dirt.
Oh, castle. Castle, 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 castle.
You have a castle.
I have a castle.
We're not storming this castle.
No, I don't want this castle. This is one of the small forts, too. Mm-hmm. But I've never seen one that wasn't in desert before. I've only seen a few, but... Alright, we're not heading southwest enough, though. We need to go around this castle and start heading... additionally southwest.
Listen. There's something over here.
Ooh, what you got?
Well, other than the fact there's a sinister note over here, this looks like a burnt out house.
Forest looks promising too.
Ah.
Ah?
Why is there a cockatrice here?
Because you're right next to a desert, dude.
Well, it should go away.
I found a thing.
Oh? Does the thing have a name?
Either it's the weirdest set of random, like, world generation, or, and that's exactly, I think, what it is just a really weird set. But it looks like the entrance to a kick-ass dungeon. Sadly, it is not.
Yeah.
Excuse me, harpies. All right, so you want to continue across the desert, or are those? No, those are spruce trees. They're not great wood trees.
Yeah.
All right. So let's continue across this desert southwest.
Oh, looks like we found some more castles. You can't have them.
I understand. I have enough castles, and I'm not allowed to have more.
You're being followed.
Oh, yeah.
I found a house.
Ooh.
Let's see if there's anything in it.
I'm going to keep forging across this desert.
Rowan berries, spruce sapling.
Sounds like you found a witch's house. Oh, ow. That was painful.
Yeah.
Oh, what happened to you?
Oh, I stepped into the house to be attacked.
By what? Witches?
Cockatrice. A few,
But you got killed by magic.
Harpies. You know, the usual things you find on the
adventure. Yeah,
but
it said you got killed by magic.
Yeah, I think anything that kills you in Grimoire of Gaia says that.
Huh. There's that kick-ass red clay area where I was that I found during meteor hunting. And there's the fort with the obelisk next to it. I really love this area. I'm sad that you won't be able to see it because you have to catch up to me. It's all red sand and hardened clay.
I'll find my own adventure then once I can get my corpse back. And considering the amount of stuff chasing me, that could take a bit.
You need cover?
I just need to run faster.
You're still in our desert, aren't you?
I'm actually back by the walled village now. So I figure if I can get in there, the guards will protect me.
God, that harpy hits like a truck!
Mm-hmm. Aha, I found my death marker. Somehow we seem to have gotten off track and gone east. I just play with my minimap settings so that it doesn't keep swiveling, so that the direction I'm facing is to the top.
Oh, mine doesn't do that.
Yeah, I have to play with my settings.
We got another forest over here, but it doesn't look mystical. Oh, we got some blue leaves. Blue isn't silverwood though. Blue is or like purplish. It's like cherry.
I don't know. I can't tell your vision apart from my vision.
That seems reasonable.
Is it nighttime?
It is definitely getting dark. I am being chased by a billion monsters, so I can't sleep. Sakura wood. There's a house up in the clay area. And some kind of terrifying apocalypse crater.
Terrifying apocalypse crater?
Yeah, that would be the way that I would describe it. It's full of obsidian and soul sand.
Oh, shit. Remember your fan club found me.
Ooh. Oh, Sphinx! Shit. Sphinxes are bad.
Really? What gives you that idea?
The fact that it's taken, like, a dozen crossbow shots and still not dead. Oh, it's not even half dead. Alright, Creeper, I'm gonna need you to kill the Sphinx behind me.
Creeper, no creeping?
No, the Creeper is fine. Creepers I can deal with. I really want to see what's in this house, but I can't do that while all this crap is chasing me. Oh, that's a cockatrice.
That's
we're just
magic.
Picking
that's
up
magic.
More crew here.
Who thought this was a good idea again?
That would be me.
Okay, got my grave. Got into the house. a sleeping bag. There are monsters nearby.
Yeah, no kidding.
But I can now sit in here and
heal. Oh, that's bad.
Yeah, I know. I turned my fan on.
That's a sound. That's not a happy sound. I'm now being chased by at least two Anubises.
Yeah, I was getting chased by them too.
They're hucking stuff at me. Life is unfortunate.
On the plus side, I'm healing now. On the bad side, there's an Anubis right outside that window.
I balled an Enderman when I came over a hill.
Noob.
Oh, no. This was a total accident. There's no way I could have done anything about it. Oh. We're taking hits.
Oh, did they finally give up on me? Nope, still monsters nearby.
That's a sound.
It's the sound of me opening doors.
Oh, right. The Enderman can't get me because I'm in water. Well, now he can.
Whoa. That's two Anubis and their pet skeleton?
Hup.
They can hit me through the door.
Ah! I'm in the water. Screw you, Enderman. Oh, I nearly died.
Is it daylight yet?
Not even close, man. Oh, there's an Anubis covering me from the desert. Circle strafe to victory!
Ah! I opened the door to try and kill the Anubi, and two of them got in.
I'm seeing some really cool forests, though. The nighttime in Minecraft is really super peaceful if you don't count the creepy wicker man that I'm looking at and the fact that I'm being
chased. Apparently there are monster spawners underneath those things sometimes.
Oh, that sounds awesome. I'm not going anywhere the fuck near it. Ah, daytime. Thank you, Rich.
Yeah, I, you know, just had to die to go do that. You're welcome.
Yeah. Appreciated. Person with sword. Is that a zombie with a sword? Are you friend? Hello, friend! Friends! You're an undead knight, not friends.
Seriously, did that Anubis follow me from my death back to here?
That would be amazing. So I'm seeing some cool forests. We're getting into those phantom obelisks. I can see one of those.
So I think what we should have done for this episode was go back to making power.
Or having a party? No, man. I'm having a good time, apart from the, like, running from things in abject fear. I think what we've really learned here, the lesson we've learned, is this server has too many goddamn deserts. I think that is our takeaway.
I thought we learned that Illidan was right, that we were not prepared.
No, we were prepared.
Okay, I wasn't prepared.
Not everybody can be prepared all the time. I reload my crossbow.
I remember a time when traveling during the day was safe.
Yeah, it's weird how we've just adjusted to that now that we live in a desert. Like, there's just going to be monsters all the time. They're going to come in huge packs and continually try and kill you.
I think it's just Grimoire of Gaia, like, it makes you adjust to that. This is the problem with playing, like, two different modded Minecraft stuff. I've got my brother's hand-me-downs in the other pack, and he's an engineer, so I've got a jetpack.
Mm. Well, now that we have power, we can build jetpacks.
I remember what happened last time I had a jetpack on this server.
That wasn't this server, that was a completely different server.
Okay, in this pack.
Oh, the old server. Oh, we're back at another red sand region. These places are so pretty. They make me... I don't know why it makes me so happy to be in one of these, but it does. Oh, there's a village over there.
I keep wanting to go take refuge in the castle. That's not our castle.
What? Are you kidding me? Oh, no. And red sand region ruined.
What'd you do?
Nothing. red sand regions, or mesas is what they're called. For monster purposes, they are deserts. So there's cockatrices. I love these buttes. That butte, though.
Right.
It's so pretty, man.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna go hide in my fear shack where I last died.
Oh, there's a fear shack over here, it looks like. There's a little house.
No one knew by.
Surrounded by cockatrices. You know what? I'm gonna skip it. We're looking for a magical forest so that you can get your wizard on. Cockatrices, have you seen a magical forest?
I don't think they're going to answer you.
Probably not. Last server, we were like neck deep in them all the time. The old server was a good time, although I think I like this one a little better. Is that a sand castle? That's a sand castle.
We have way too much desert.
Oh my god, we have so much desert. Like, this is basically Arrakis. And I'm not sure that I'm happy about that. Ow!
I think I found one of your mesas.
The clay and the red sand?
Yeah.
Be mindful of cockatrices. Yeah, there's a fortress village, but it's in a desert. So, the entire thing is built out of sandstone and sand.
You know what we really should have done for this? Is made sure we had saddles and got some horses.
Not the worst idea.
Hardened clay. See, I don't know if this is the mesa. Yeah, this is a mesa.
It is a mesa.
It's got various stained clays and stuff.
Yeah,
it's got
right?
Valleys.
These villagers have a greenhouse? Like a legit greenhouse that looks like yours.
That's where I got the design idea from. I just, you know, take it to the next level by making it bigger.
Oh, looks like we're getting into... looks like tundra or taiga. Can't tell yet.
Oh, that's in Extreme Hills. That looks like more desert that way.
So I am in Extreme Hills right now.
Why is there so much desert?
Excuse me, chickens.
It's like the one server I played on where it was like mushroom islands everywhere.
Well, you remember the last server? We couldn't find a desert.
Yeah.
We tried. We tried so hard to find a desert. And like we went for chunks and chunks. And could not find one. And here, our cup runneth over with desert. How far we have come, how much we have learned, and how far we have fallen. Oh, yeah, look, another mesa.
Oh, and how much we now hate desert.
I will develop a solution to desert.
I have now found a village that has no wall around it. It's got villagers.
All right, we don't have is it industrial craft? No. Greg Tech had a terraformer where you could turn like deserts into tundra and stuff.
I don't think it was Greg Tech.
No, it's just the pack I remember it from. Oh, I found another meteor.
What are you going to do with it?
Nothing. You remember that time when I spent a whole episode digging out a meteor?
Yeah.
Yeah. Multiple you know meteors. What this one? Walking right past.
Oh, people are waking up. My ninja's woken up.
Huh? We got some bees out here.
Not the bees.
Oh yeah, bees. What's that? Is that a volcano?
Spaceballs 1?
Could be Spaceballs 1.
That would be actually cool, and we would pick up and move to it, by the way.
Yeah, 100%. No arguments or question here.
Let's get some height. It's a better perspective on this village.
Basalt, but I don't see any lava.
Burnt out volcano?
No, it looks like it's a... There's a little tiny bit of lava right at the top. Got another walled village. This server is so populated.
Yeah.
I really wish...
So this means what you're saying is we have a surplus of villagers on this server?
I would not... I would call it a land where settlers flourish, not a surplus of villagers, because that implies that villagers are a resource, which they are not.
They're not?
That's correct.
You sure?
Yes. 50 episodes, man, and some things haven't changed.
What, you wanting to kill villagers? You want to kill villagers,
no,
too. You just resist.
I just don't like the sound that they make.
Just give in to your darker ideas, James.
There are
just
lots of people who annoy me, but I haven't murdered any of them yet.
You did me.
No, I killed your Minecraft character.
I'm just a ghost now. I'm haunting you in Minecraft.
Oh, God. Oh, what kind of tree is that? That looks promising. That looks promising. No, it's eucalyptus. I was hoping it was a silverwood tree. But the leaves are the wrong color.
I found some bamboo.
I found yet another mesa.
I found more desert?
We're neck deep in mesas, man.
And desert?
I will admit, they are starting to look less pretty as I see more cockatrices. But I believe I have a solution. It'll take us a ways to get there, but I'm confident that once we get there, it'll be amazing.
I'm sleeping in the grass.
Huzzah!
I have the power to make it daytime by myself.
Yay.
I control the sun.
I thought you just controlled your sleep.
No. Obviously, if you didn't fall asleep, but I made the sun go that quick, it must have been some kind of magic I was using.
Sure.
You just wait until I start setting up summoning demons with blood magic, man.
Excuse me?
What?
That's right, I didn't quite hear you. Did you say something about summoning demons?
I plan on killing them. Does that make it better?
Significantly, actually. Yeah, I'm down for that.
Okay. I'll make sure I set up a demonic invasion right on top of your castle.
That would be some wicked content. Let's do that. We'll get some rail rifles and guards.
I have no idea where I am.
I know where I am, but I'm just... in a mesa. Oh, look, more sakura trees.
I am in a savanna.
Oh, cool. I haven't found one of those.
Our first base was in a savanna.
Oh, yeah. Correction, I apparently don't recognize those.
Well, you just go by the coloring.
Shut up. That's not funny. Don't mock my disability.
Well, you can also, you know, read the biome name in your mini-map.
Yeah, I mean, that I definitely could.
That I can mock is your lack of observational skills.
Yeah. I think I hit the edge.
You found the end of the Minecraft world?
I found the edge of our continent, that's for sure.
Oh, I seem to have found ocean as well.
Well, from ocean sea to ocean, shining sure. sea.
So my brother found something interesting about... So I'm pretty sure we have railcraft installed.
Yeah.
Underwater, there are like these meteor-type shapes of things called abyssal stone.
And he's I think I can see one.
He's found some pretty neat things inside them.
I think I can see one.
Dark emerald ore, dark diamond ore, I think.
And they're round?
Yeah.
Yep, I'm definitely tracking on one.
And they're underwater.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I found another desert.
I don't have any water-breathing stuff, is my problem.
Yeah, he did. What?
No,
well,
we
I don't think those hobgoblins were getting in and out of that house.
We can work around the water-breathing stuff. So here's what we're going to do. How much wood do I have? A bunch.
I don't know, but I'm heading back to base.
Make a crafting bench first. Don't forget to make a crafting bench. Let's go with... that many. Does that make
sense?
No,
have
that's
to get
fence gates.
I think I'm going to have to get a hang glider and just do some exploring on my own to find a magical forest.
That seems not impossible. So here's what we're going
to
do.
Because with all these deserts, I'm realizing it could take me a few hours to find one.
Come on. Where are you, brown thing? I see you.
So I figure I'll give people a warning now. The Resident Rise Pack has released an update. I'm going to be playing around with updating the server again.
We're going to test. We're going to run a bunch of tests. We're going to do a bunch of backups. And we're going to make sure.
Essentially, if it didn't remove any mods, we should be safe to upgrade. If it did, we'll have to see what kind of world gen it removed.
Okay, so I'm now situated at the Abyssal Stone.
Okay.
And I can breathe.
Yay.
Old school Minecraft tricks.
But can you mine through it?
Oh yeah, I have a diamond pick, dude.
Okay. I need to get the smeltery set up.
Smeltery is set up.
It is?
Yeah, we set it up like 3 episodes ago.
Do we have the tool forge for the upgraded tools?
Not yet, but...
what is that? It's in a desert, so it's probably dangerous, but it looks interesting. Because I want to make some stuff in the smeltery. It'll be a surprise for next episode.
Okay, so here's what we're going to do.
We're going to kill the cockatrice. And I think that noise is signaling that it's about time to wrap up.
You are not wrong, man. So, 50 episodes to 50 more.
Oh, it's just like a big beacon thing. Maybe it's just a treasure base for, you know, be energetic enough to dig it out. Yes, to 50 more of Jim and I not killing each other in real life.
Oh, my. Everybody,
well, we haven't managed it in, what, 12 years?
Yeah, about that.
12 to 15 years, we haven't killed each other in real life. I think we might be good for 50 more episodes.